Well, where did it go?
What's up, the Riff Man Jackson? You're watching WGS TV.
Yeah!
To be honest, after the fall, no. Not like I'm going to be able to outrun a horde. Boop. What other nearby enemies? Oh, it'll be you.
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where is it? Show me. I'll go. Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. Safe there.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John. Beacon. They know what. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Shit, I don't have any scrap to repair my blade. Okay. Get some scrap out of here. You saw them, and you was like, Russell? Right, hold on, let me quick save here. Wait, did it quick save? Are you serious? I can't. Leaving playable area? What now? Do I just ride around just trying to look for animals to kill?
Okay.
Alright, let me kill this mother flubber first. Did you think you were gonna do something to me? How cute. Oh! Rose, don't look. Don't look, Rose.
Meat.
You said don't look and you looked. I told you not to look. Let's get back to the bike. I'm sorry, Rose, but we needed the meat. We need the meat. Don't worry, he won't go to waste, I promise. Yeah. I'm going right back to that area, aren't I? Oh, it was down here where I was looking for that deer. Now I remember. Oh, jeez. We're gonna take a pass on that. That's gonna be a hard no. Yeah, there's definitely going to be a hard no on that. We got to find some more animals elsewhere, I guess. We got to find one more animal to murderize and get their meat. I mean, I know they said they like venison. But there's a whole fucking horde down there. Oh. Oh, let's hunt here then. Do I have any? Yeah, I got two left. Please let it be something easy to kill. But where did it go? Did they just spawn out of nowhere? Literally, did they just spawn right in front of me?
Fresh meat. That ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
It was like deers went, surprise! Can I fast travel to where we need to go? Instead of spending all that time getting back there? All Alright, let's bring this to Boozer.
How you feeling, Booze Man?
Not great. A lot of pain.
Hey, Booze Man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.